This morning, a baby is in state custody because his mother is in jail accused of having meth and using it. Police arrested this woman, Gwendolyn Woodard, and another woman near Candelaria in Pennsylvania and northeast Albuquerque last night. Investigators say they found meth on her, and she told them she'd used the drugs right before officers got there. She now faces charges for possession of meth and child abuse and could face even more charges in the future.